Hello, myself Karishma, and I am from Construct Learning Solution Private Limited. Our company develops STEM-based activities, that is science, technology, engineering and mathematics, from pre-primary to class 12. Our hands-on experience activities develop key skills of students, which promotes application-based learning. We are present in more than 100 schools in Northern India and are glad to get associated with your schools. So let's get started with our fun activities.
Hi friends, my name is Pramod and I am from Construct Learning Solution Private Limited. Today we will be learning about vacuum cleaner. We will be making a vacuum cleaner and we will be understanding how it works and what is the concept behind it, that means the suction pressure, and how we can create partial vacuum with the help of some motors, electric motors. So let's start with the activity. Listen to every instructions very carefully and also follow the instruction sheets you have. Okay, so let's start. Today we are going to make a vacuum cleaner. To make the vacuum cleaner, we need some foam pieces and some of these objects. First of all, we will take out this foam piece and take out all of the tiny foam pieces from it and put them aside for later use. Now, let's take out other foam pieces and take out the inner foam pieces and keep them aside. Now we are ready to make vacuum cleaner. First of all, take this pipe and attach this foam piece with it. Now insert this pipe in the glass from the inside. Fix the foam piece here and attach another foam piece from the front side. Now take another foam piece, join the motor and join the fan on the axle of the motor. Now join the battery connector with the wire of the motors. Join the black wire of the battery connector to the red wire of the motor. And join the red wire of the battery connector to the black wire of the motor. Remember, we need to make the opposite connections, that means black wire of the battery connector to the red wire of the motor and red wire of the black battery connector to the black wire of the motor. Now after joining these, attach the handle. Now remember, the handle should not touch the fan blades here, so that fan should rotate smoothly. Now, take this foam piece with various tiny holes and insert it into the glass and fix it properly. Now join this foam piece with the motor and fan to the glass and fix it properly. Now before working, let's check that the fan should not touch any foam piece here. Now your vacuum cleaner is ready. Now we'll attach the battery and see the working of our vacuum cleaner. Attach the battery. Feel the air. This should be coming out from the back side of the fan. And now, let's see the vacuum cleaner working. And this is how your vacuum cleaner works. It will suck all the dirt and this dirt will be collected within the vacuum cleaner. Now you have made the vacuum cleaner. In this vacuum cleaner, how actually this works, when the motor rotates, it blows the air backward. That means the air will be sucked through this duct. Now, when the air blows to backward, in this chamber, that means within this glass, a partial vacuum is created, and due to this pressure, the air will be sucked through this duct. Now, with this air, the tiny foam pieces are sucked through it. This is how our vacuum cleaner works. It creates a partial vacuum and this vacuum sucks the dirt into it, and later we can dispose this dirt off. One important thing, we have attached the motor in reverse polarity. That means the positive of battery is connected to the negative mode motor and the negative of battery is connected to positive of motor. By this, the fan rotates backward. That means it blows air backward. If we will connect it directly, that means in straight polarity, then it will blow air to outside and suction pressure will not be created, only it will blow the air to outside. Ab aapki worksheet mein kuch questions hain. In questions ke through aap samjhenge ki basically ek concept kya hai vacuum cleaner ka aur uske behind kya science hai. Question number 1, in this project DC or AC motor is used. That means इस प्रोजेक्ट में आपने डीसी मोटर यूज की है या एसी मोटर. अब देखिए, इस प्रोजेक्ट में हमने यूज किया है डीसी मोटर क्योंकि ये बैटरी से ऑपरेट होती है और बैटरी से ऑपरेट होने वाली चीजें मतलब वो डीसी पे चल रही है क्योंकि बैटरी जो है वो डीसी यानी डायरेक्ट करंट प्रोवाइड करती है. इसके अपोजिट जो आपके हाउस होल्ड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी होती है उसमें एसी होता है यानी अल्टरनेटिंग करंट होता है. नेक्स्ट, फैन और फोम पीस इज यूज टू क्रिएट सक्शन. तो ऑब्वियसली हम फैन यूज कर रहे हैं सक्शन प्रेशर को क्रिएट करने के लिए क्योंकि जब फैन एयर को ब्लो कर रहा है तभी यहां पर सक्शन प्रेशर क्रिएट हो रहा है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, प्लास्टिक पाइप रिप्रेजेंट्स डक्ट और होस. सो प्लास्टिक पाइप जो है वो रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है होस क्योंकि ये जो पाइप होता है जिसके थ्रू इस तरह से मटेरियल ट्रांसफर होता है उसको हम कहते हैं होस. नंबर 4, डस्ट विल बी सक्ड थ्रू होस और फैन. डस्ट इज sucked through this hose. Number 5, a DAS vacuum cleaner is made in this project. So which type of vacuum cleaner is this? ये जो vacuum cleaner है वो कौन सा vacuum cleaner है? ये है handheld vacuum cleaner. यानी आप उसे अपने हाथ पे पकड़ के इससे working कर सकते हैं. तो जो छोटे छोटे vacuum cleaner इस तरह से होते हैं like आपके table, chair या छोटे छोटे equipments को cleaning करने के लिए उनको हम बोलते हैं handheld vacuum cleaner. Number 6, फोम पार्ट विथ सेवरल टाइनी होल रिप्रेजेंट्स. यहाँ पे जो आपने एक फोम पीस लगाया है अंदर जिसमें टाइनी होल्स हैं तो ये रिप्रेजेंट क्या करता है? ये रिप्रेजेंट करता है फिल्टर को. यानी इससे क्या होगा, जो डस्ट आ रही है वो यहीं पे रुक जाएगी और इसके पार जो होगी वो सिर्फ एयर फ्लो होगी, जो डस्ट होगी वो फ्लो नहीं होगी. यहाँ पर डस्ट को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं ये टाइनी फोम पीसेस. सो दिस इज योर वैक्यूम क्लीनर एक्टिविटी. I hope you have enjoyed this activity and you have learned a lot of things through this. Keep learning. Thank you.